and the enthusiasm and the fact that it keeps growing.
That's great. And great weather for it today,
it's
too,
perfect.
Right?
It's
so
perfect.
How long have you been doing this?
We're in our sixth year of actually being open. When we opened our winery, and we've been growing our grapes since 1999.
Nice, and you're in Batesville, right?
That's correct.
All 74.
All 74.
Not too far away.
About an hour's drive.
Yeah, that's a nice drive down. You can kind of sample the wine, usually ride home. That's great. So what do we got here?
This is Cabernet Sauvignon. And we actually buy the grapes from California and then make the wine here in our winery.
Right there in the winery. Very cool. Well, shall we
see those? Absolutely.
So what is your signature wine here?
Well, I'd say that our customers tend to like the sweeter wines.
Yes.
But there's not a particular wine. It's pretty much across the board. We have about 15, 16 different flavors.
Great, great job. All right, well, so what are your hours? Like,
you can see our hours are Wednesday through Sunday, 11 o'clock through closing time.
Oh, and can we watch the wine being made, or is that like a secret operation?
We have a restaurant. Four-star white tablecloth restaurant, and you can actually have windows, you can look down and see the